I want to register Renzol East Region to be calm despite the terror threats that we are getting.
Rwenzori East Police spokesperson Nelson Tumusime says anonymous letters have continued to be thrown in the border areas.
We continue to register terror threats in the form of anonymous letters that are being thrown in the communities, especially at the border lines. But as security, people should be assured that we are in charge.
Amid the terror threats, Kasese District continues to register mysterious deaths. The killers are yet to be identified.
We also registered two murder cases in the region. One happened in the division of Uhima, where Ewan Mugisa Magonya, a 27-year-old, was found dead.
Former Minister for Defense and Veteran Affairs, Dr. Crispus Kionga, recently assured Kasese District leaders of continued deployment to ensure security in the area.
The government has upped its action in dealing with insecurity, particularly in the DRC, where we already have our forces, the UPDF, and inside, let's rely more and more on our LOCs. Let's be behind them.
The UPDF, together with DR Congo Army, continue to pursue the ADF rebels in eastern DR Congo. Recently, 14 ADF women were rescued and are currently being rehabilitated in Kasese District. Report by Samuel Amanyire for the news.